You know, let's make a run with just... Three, two, one...
All around the stactus plant, the stalker chased the bandit.
Yo, Enigma Runner, thank you for the follow. Welcome to Mafia. Hope you enjoy your stay.
Hop goes the bandit.
See if we can get the axe rotation here. Got the rotation. Cut. Oh, that was terrible. That was absolutely awful. Cost me. I don't know how much time, but it's gonna cost me. We'll see how the actual fight goes. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna lose time here. Maybe not much, but 0.6. That's not terrible. I swung my sword too early. Such a bummer there. That might have made up for it, we'll see. Watchers. Pull it back. Pull it back, which is good. There's my base. That could have been real bad. I thought I cut that corner. If I would have cut that corner too tight, Bad. A dog fight can go so many different ways. Try and beam forward and hit him. I don't know if it's gonna work, but... Could have been better. Almost jumped to the third chalice, which is not what I wanted to do. Dead skin. Excuse me, sir. Oof. That one was a little touch and go. I guess it wasn't as bad as I thought it was. I think we're doing alright. We'll be alright. Safety. Hopefully he fireballs. Oh, two. Wow. I think that's my best BPS yet. Head check the archway. Hello, gentlemen. Hello, ladies. I wish it was a little bit closer to him, but I'll take it. Take it. No! Get up! I hate that. If you shake the controller while hitting A, you'll do, like, an animation. I wouldn't really call it an animation, but you get it, you do that stupid... It's not gonna make or break the run. I mean, it probably cost me 4 or 5 seconds through that animation. I'm upset that I missed that second swing. That's okay. I'm gonna try and get that aggressive. Such a bad descendant fight. It was an absolute terrible descendant fight. A sedative. Sedative is good. Missed the ladder. Went just a little bit too far. Just a little. Didn't cost me too much time, so it's not a huge deal. Oh! No big. I was expecting that spider to be a little bit further into the doorway. I don't think there's a way to, like, walk by him, so I was kind of expecting him to be just a little bit further into the doorway. That's why I swung at him. Which probably wasted a second, but... no big deal. Second set of watchers. This guy always does a very big swing. Hit the guy. Oh. really bad watcher fight. This is an extremely bad watcher fight. Bad fight. Next, the giant. We'll see how well the giant fight goes. I'm not gonna reset based on that watcher fight. We're still ahead, so we're gonna stay. Here. There. Edmund find either way to take the swing or to not take the swing. Not taking the swing might have cost me that enemy falling onto my head, which would have been like a 5 to 7 second time loss, so. Keep getting. Need to stop doing that. I always forget I'm in the third chalice, so I need to actually visceral that guy to prevent unwanted damage and a faster exit. Actually going to happy with that giant fight. The pimple on its leg causes severe damage, so if you can hit it, on top of causing major damage, it causes a stagger, which helps. Stagger is really nice. Left side of the door. Should have just swung at him again. His health bar was basically invisible, so I thought he was dead. Least favorite fights in the run. We'll see how it goes. See how the wrong fight goes. It's not really terrible. It can be no fun. Like, they're... Paper. We're gonna focus. Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. Unlock. Romp. Just gonna heal here. Unlock. Roll. Lock. Heal. Let's run. Okay. Heal, please. Oh, she AoE'd. Okay. Oh, I got trapped in cyber. She fell down on top of me and locked me into place. Oh, such a bad fight. That shouldn't happen like that. Oh, I hate the fight so much. The game will let you properly lock onto Rom and not all of her little bullshit minions. In this section, it might be a little easier, but there's so many little dudes that you lock on to one of them before you actually lock on to Rom. Wasn't a good ROM fight, but fine. What happened right there is what I wanted to originally happen. Fine, we can make up some time in a lot of places, it's not a big deal. Kinda sucks, but it happens. Even the tracking move, I still managed to dodge it, so. Doesn't really matter how much stamina you use from the door down, the opening the boss door, like the boss lever door to opening the actual boss door, because by the time you get the door open, your stamina's pretty much back, and I don't think there's any way I'm gonna get this boss fight done in 35 seconds. Even a great fight here. I got grabbed. That wastes tons of time. That was terrible. I can still make up time. Between after this split to the next split, I can make up time. The second dogfight, where I can make up time. So that wrong fight was shitty luck, but I'm not gonna blame. I did get grabbed too. Oh no. That should kill him though. Because I shot that second shot. We still can make time up here. Like, it's not a dead run, and I'm not gonna treat it as a dead run. I die. If I die, there's probably no way of coming back. As I'm showing this fight. Oh, that was a bummer. I'm kind of bummed about that, but what the hell? Oh, just where the lamp was. Still, I'm only 12 seconds behind now, so oh, wow. I took that death row on purpose. That sucked that she teleported, like, right in front of the doorway. Definitely using the Phantasm Shell here. Dog's most likely gonna do a dash attack. Which gives me a minute to actually set this up. Stop. Heal, please. Heal again. There's all our time back. Even with that death at ROM. I'm gonna heal here. Rotations a little bit. Don't get caught. I probably could have just killed that guy. But I'll take my mats back. Like, I probably could have just quickly killed him. Just visceraled him and gone through, but I wanted my mats back. I was kind of expecting him to beat the hell out of me, not just, you know. Stand there and accept the fact that I was there. Swing it. Oh, I'm dead. Fuck! I had such bad luck on the Armagal fight. I'm not gonna give up on the run. There's no point. Can still be salvaged. Why? I was in no range for that attack. No, I'm dead. That's how I wanted that fight to go the first time. I lost all that time I had saved up. But... oh, I grabbed the wrong chalice! Okay. Okay. We still have some time to work with. The descendant fight can be... iffy, to say the least. We have time. We have time. Normally, I probably would have reset at the mess up on the Armagal fight, but I figured we could run this one out and see what happens. I don't know why I hooked that left like that. Just stop doing that. I hear her. She's giggling. Down. Okay. Even with that loss, I'm not gonna heal here. One solid reason is I'm going to take a death because I need the bullets back. Well, I don't need them at the headless. Yeah, no, I need the bullets back. Probably make it a little ways up and dip into one of the holes, but I'd prefer to be safe on that than anything else. Actually, I'm gonna heal here. Same line in a second. There's still plenty of people in here. Got it. So what do we got to work with? Rough. Okay, we got it. Alright. Plenty of time to work with. Come on. Figured she AOE. Heal, please. New world record. Let's fucking go.